Hi guys, and welcome to the closed beta of Dreadnought. Let's watch this opening cinematic.
We had to found our own haven when the asteroid bent. We built Sinly Bay. Now it's where they hire us to fight in their war that never really ended. It's where renegades flee to when they've nowhere left to go.
Roger, data received. Permission for docking granted.
Acknowledged. Preparing docking sequence at port 6. No.
I am here to welcome you. To turn you into a fine captain who will fight to keep Sinly Bay free.
Yay!
Let's see if you're worth my time.
Music. Dreadnought. Cool.
Welcome to Sinly Bay.
What? Yes, that looks fine.
So you want to start a new life as part of Bix's bunch, eh? And why wouldn't you? We're the gutsiest captains in the solar system with the finest ships and smartest tech. That's why the big shots of the Commonwealth get us to do their dirty work. When you think you've got the right stuff, Well, let's see about that. Now, I'm about to take my own pride and joy, good ship Morningstar, for a shakedown. This is a good opportunity for you to get a refresher course on how to command a battleship. I take it.
Thanks.
Smart
yes,
choice.
Let's play.
Get a move on and follow me to the hangar.
Let's play the tutorial. Okay. So, there's a thing hidden deep within the Scum Belt. Sinly Bay offers outlaws and outcasts a safe haven between battles. Cool. I'm gonna pet my puppy now. Pet Tater. Tater, Tater.
Say hi, Tater. Did you know how to say hi?
Ooh, heavy pipe cannons. Did that thing... Oh, I was about to say, did that thing go through me? The Morning Star. Looks pretty cool. Where am I? Not there. Dang, that's a big
shakedown on the way. Take us out, nice and slow. This is your show, Captain. But try not to scratch my ship. It's older than you.
Okay. Pretty looking ship, though.
Captain, put the old lady through her paces. That's an order. Alright, now we're moving. Sinly Bay STC, this is Bix, be advised. We're launching
my
the training vessel with
stiffy.
A rookie captain.
She's so cute. Office asses. Stuff. Trolls. Hey. That's pretty cool. Slowly. Navigate out of the hangar. Can I fix anything else? Just the brightness. Okay. Okay, that's
the coordinates, Captain. Engage the thrusters. Sinly Bay is the only place you'll get to command a real battleship, you know, from the good old days. The Great Solar War.
Cool.
You see all the traffic? Those are refugees and rebels coming here in search of liberty.
Oh, I wanted to look at the front of the ship.
We keep Sinly Bay tax-free. did it. You're an intrepid, romantic soul. But now's the time to focus. Take it to the coordinates. Use the dorsal and ventral thrusters. That means go up and down.
How? Hold R was to ascend. L1 to descend. This thing is slow. But it makes sense, it's a big old battleship. Space battleship. Oh, hey, Hizzer. That's my cat. He's on my shoulder now. Now he's gonna eat my head. Don't eat my head, Hizzer, skip, please. I don't want to die. Don't! Ah!
Seems in order.
He now, likes to try and attack
to
my head.
And take us to the next stop.
Oh. Up. Swipe up.
Keep going.
That's
next
cool.
In the base private shooting range.
No, he's naked in my hand. Target destination. Can I use this user yet? Oh, he's such a cute cat.
Engines are offline, so the crew can run diagnostics.
Okay.
The energy system is offline now. We need to check our weapon systems now. Hold on a sec. The target should arrive any moment. Use your primary weapons to destroy the target. Don't worry, it's already marked for scuttling.
Whoa, this is cool.
You sure promise.
Thanks. This is cool, I gotta shoot stuff.
Now, divert energy to the weapons and fire on the next target.
Okay. Blam!
Now switch to flak turrets and target it again.
They're basically space shotguns. Cool. Heavy plasma cannon.
It's time to put on a real show. Let's test the ship's modules. Use them to fire at the targets.
Oh. Those are broadside cannons. Oh dang. Dang. Missiles.
The defensive modules offline. Let's run through our defensive systems.
Okay.
Activate the anti-missile laser now. Unless you want to pay for the next paint job. I'm getting impatient, Captain.
Oh. Whoa. That's cool.
Not bad. Defense systems are crucial in any battle, Captain. Excellent. Now, take the module systems offline and divert energy to the shields.
Cool. Now he's gonna fire on us, and it's gonna hit the shields. Whoa.
Well done. All systems are green. We're good to go. Let's head back to the docking bay.
Oh, and then the tutorial is
all right, you heard the news. Playtime is over. We're warping into battle.
Cool. Oh. Wow. Whooshy whoosh.
All right, playtime is over.
Let's go get him. Let's go shoot some bad guys with our big spaceship.
Enemy incoming, watch out. The Corvette is one hell of a fast ship,
okay,
and not easy
so
to target.
That guy, and that guy. Who do we want to shoot first? That guy! Pew! Space Tiger and our
group. Nice shooting. Keep it up, Captain.
Get him. Get you! Let's get you! Oh! Goodness! Yes! Shoot him! Come on! Yeah! Explode.
Enemy
Oh, yes, get him. Yeah, good job, little buddy.
Hello, Captain. This is your ally TAC cruiser here, patching you up. We've got
your
back.
Thank
now.
You. Cool. You can have somebody on your team as a little laser or repair thingy.
Enemy dreadnought detected. That flying fortress easily matches our firepower. Don't let them get close to our allies. A dreadnought doesn't give second chances.
Oh no. Shield! Shield! Come on! We don't have the power. Don't have the power, Captain. Like Scotty would say in Star Trek.
Confirmed.
Yeah!
Bow,
bow, people!
That's the last of them.
Explosion noises.
That was impressive, Captain.
Church Bishop.
Let's head back. You're ready for the real thing. Send the STC, Bix here.
Whoa. There's some thunder. Guys. Glad we could hear. Pew! 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 Oh. Away we go. Whoosh! Whooshy whoosh. Yeah, see, it says closed beta build, guys. So, I was lucky enough to be able to get that. All I had to really do was just sign up, because they had, like, a invite thing, and then they gave me a code for the beta. So I was like, hey, that's nice.
Welcome back, Captain.
Thank you.
Now you're ready for your first job. Let's see what you're made of, Captain.
Okay.
Choose the type of job you want.
Training match. And then you could do a match on a planet. Kappa base. When the Great Solar War cut humanity off from transhuman knowledge, we had to come self-sufficient. Kappa base was the first attempt to build a terraformer with human technology. That looks like it worked out pretty good. Good job, humanity. And I am going to record a little bit of Call of Duty World War II's beta, which is a closed beta, unless you get pre-ordered. Put $5 at GameStop towards the game, or you just pre-order it, and I might end up pre-ordering the game. So hey, I could do the campaign of that if you guys would want to see. Is that my ship? Do I get the big awesome spaceship? Oh, I get the big awesome spaceship. Ooh. Oh. What, that one? Whoa, oh, that's a little poo-poo turd. Little poo turd. What's this one look like? It's a tactical cruiser. What's this one? This one's this is a dreadnought. And this one's a tactical cruiser. What's this one? Well, we looked at that one. That one's a dreadnought. This one. This is an artillery cruiser. Guess we're stuck with this ship. Okay, so we're gonna be a long-range ship. Heavy Tesla cannon.
Attention all ships, eliminate incoming enemy forces.
This is a fast little turd. Fast little guy. Siege mode. This square. Where are the bad guys? Oh. Ooh. This this little guy is fast. Where are they? Ah.
Firing up. System drain. Cycling.
Thanks, weapons, dude. Oh. Oh, we have to face it forward in order to shoot.
Plachette launched, Captain.
Incoming. Activate pie engaging cloak.
What?
We just took the upper hand.
We have a cloak on this thing?
Our cloak is gone.
Yeah. Phew. Oh.
Hostile going down.
And then light black turn.
Recharging countermeasure grid.
Whoa.
Activated. I engaging cloak. Recharging cloak, Captain.
Plachette launched, Captain.
Yeah.
Scratch enemy destroyer.
Ooh. Good job, team. Oh, man.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Lamp.
Firing. Loading.
Cloak engaged. Cloak deactivated. Recharging.
Deactivated. Cloak.
Destroyer eliminated, Captain.
This looks insane.
We're completely dominating the enemy, Captain.
Activate cloak, I, Captain. Recharging cloak. Gonna take
there
a minute.
There I go, it.
Plachette has positive lock. Launch Plachette.
Oh. Get those rockets. Eat the rockets.
That's one less destroyer to worry about.
Thank goodness for the guy healing.
Amplifying weapons, I.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Oh, gonna get you. This is a slow firing, but powerful little ship. That was a big miss.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Oh.
Locked and ready to fire. Launching Plachette swarm.
That was a big miss.
Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Tagging enemy missiles.
We got laser defenses.
The ship's falling to pieces. We can't hold it.
No! Select ship respawn. This is the enemy. Oh, we're on the little guy. Oh, did they have one too? Well, hey. We got a bigger ship now. Let's see what kind of damage we
can. The enemy's recovering. We can't let them turn it around.
Oh, dang. We've got so many flak turrets.
Captain, we've got a lock. Activating primary launching torpedoes.
Those are torpedoes? Those are some weird torpedoes.
Torpedoes need more time to reload. Solid block. Silos launch go don't think so, Captain. Missiles still reloading. Missiles reloading, Captain. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Solid lock. Auto guns fired up.
Flash.
Reloading.
Module reboot executed, Captain. Amplifying weapon system.
Got to reload. Stand by.
Dang.
We're locked on, Captain.
Oh, crap. Shields. Shields. Shields.
Shield activated.
Torpedo launched.
Torpedo. Go get him.
Locked on the target. Let him loose.
Go, Rocket.
Reloading missile silos.
Go, missile silos. Come on. Hit him. Yeah.
All the guns fired up.
Captain, reboot complete, Captain.
Launching torpedoes. Gotta reload. Stand by.
Mark. Oh, good hit. Good hit. Good job, crew. Where's your healer? Healing that guy. It's cool how you can play with, like, big tank ships.
Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Like this one.
Activated.
Or be a healer.
Auto guns fired up. Torpedo away.
Oh no! Meta, meta, we go down! I'm gonna just slow that. Respond. Yeah.
Primary weapons, Captain.
Dang, this guy's... Oh! We could heal. Okay, so this looks like healing. Oh!
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Oh, wow. We do, like, barely any damage.
Scratch one, hostile tech cruiser.
That was a tactical cruiser. Oh, we're a tactical cruiser also.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Go. Go.
Understood. Repairing.
Scratch one enemy corvette.
Activated. Float the pod. Aye, Captain. Hit the strain, Captain.
Oh, we have auto heal on our ship too. Oh,
fuck. Nothing we can do.
I'll be this little guy, I guess. Or I could be this guy. I'll be in one of these. I think it's better like that guy. Yeah, it's... We use the ship in the tutorial.
Vulture missiles locked on.
Yeah, so... We know this one a little better. Okay, this is really good. Yeah, after this match, I'm going to hit this video.
Clear all broadside batteries. Send the vultures.
Come on. get him. Lay back.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
We're going in after.
We've got this battle in the bag. Let's finish him.
Okay, let's let our shields recharge. Oh. We're on the broadside. Like pirate.
Make sure you get our good side.
Oh, that was awesome.
Firing.
Let's go for warp.
Jump complete. Cycling jump.
Activating primary weapons, Captain. Vulture missiles.
So, I think if I keep looking at it, it'll keep the thought. Oh, fuck. Should I get the kill? No.
Batteries locked on. Broadside batteries fire.
Oh. That was really good.
Chalk up another win.
We win. Go big green spaceship. Woo! We win! Yeah. Let's go home, everybody. Okay. This game is pretty fun, guys. I don't know if I'm gonna get it when it fully comes out. But it's pretty fun. Shooting other spaceships with the spaceship hangar. Oh.
A lot of people hear the word average and think it means an artillery cruiser is basically a giant cannon with engines nailed to the back of it. She's designed to decimate targets from a distance. A well-placed shot from the main gun can cripple an enemy ship. A lot of moving parts means not a lot of armor, so she's not going to hold up for long at close ranges.
Yeah.
Keep a weather eye out for aggressive maneuvers from the faster enemy vessels.
Okay. Customize.
The best captains go into battle with a personalized ship that stands out from the crowd.
Huh. Whoa. These are pretty cool. Huh. I can't get anything there. Or there. Or this. Darn. Decals. Huh. I've got no money, so I can't really edit loadout.
Sydney Bay battleships come equipped with primary and secondary direct damage outputs. Each ship's chassis is built around its primary weapon, so it cannot be exchanged. In other words, your ship is a giant space gun, and everything else is pretty much an optional extra.
Huh. Okay.
Your secondary weapon can be exchanged for more damage.
Oh, research. Variety.